jobs, no, it's not going to be anything like that. In a couple of minutes, you're going to see some big white signs go into the water. What we like to do during our feats is to show how smart sharks actually are. Now, who here knew that sharks could read? They can. So when those signs come down, people look out. But basically, the sharks know that that means it's time to eat. And each sign goes to each species of sharks. So we got a whole bunch of species in here. We'll go over them in a little bit. And each shark goes to their special sign. They get real close to it, and then they get their food. Pretty awesome. Nothing like the movies, but it's still really, really interesting to watch. So I want to ask you guys some questions. I've got prizes, so you better answer them. How long do you think sharks have been on the planet?
Until the dinosaurs eat it.
Good one. I think you're right.
4 days. It's a bit longer than that. Any other guesses?